Which canned tuna has the lowest mercury? I saw a video on this by an influential doctor and asked how the tuna was analyzed. His response, many sources. Disappointed, I did a little research and found his source was back from 2009. The species, age, and depth of feeding have the biggest influence on mercury levels. Skipjack light tuna has lower mercury levels than albacore. Two sustainably caught brands of skipjack are Safe Catch and Wild Planet, with an average mercury level of 0.04 and 0.067 ppm respectively.